chips a delightful ball over to Finn Sinclair-Smith, looking to come inside, playing to Sheldon Green. Oh, it's a ricochet, has put Finn Sinclair-Smith in here, and he's put it through the goalkeeper's legs to double Bamber Bridge's lead and to double his Bamber Bridge tally. 2 goals in 3 games for the young Liverpudlian, who's been an absolute revelation since coming in. Fantastic stuff.
Coming on for Blackpool, making my debut against Wigan, coming on the 77th minute and scoring the equaliser in the 88th to take it through to penalties. The best feeling I've ever had. I'd have to go for Church on this one. It gets all the lads going with his banter. And him and Carney are always going at each other on the coach. Yeah, so I'll go Church on that one. Macca provides all the tunes on match day. He's the DJ in the changes.
What a fantastic club. For everyone, make me feel so welcome, from the players to the staff to all the people involved in the club. I feel settled in already. I feel like I've been here for a few years. I've only played 4 games. I'm just excited to see what the future can bring, and yeah, I'd just like to say I want the best for the club. My thoughts on the season so far, just wow, what a time to come in. Like I said before, couldn't be so happy. Just to walk into the squad and be around the lads, to witness the football they're playing, and then to become part of that is just unbelievable. I can feel myself getting better as a player. Each training session, training with the lads, Millie's got us work and getting us better. And we've just got to keep that winning mentality in our heads now. Got to kick on, see what this season brings. Stay at the top of the league, really, and try and get that promotion. My relationship with Millie's really good. I've known him for several years now. He's coached me when I was younger at Blackpool, up until when I got released. He'd always keep in touch to say keep going, keep sticking at it. Don't let me head drop. He'd always want the best for me. I couldn't be happier. Couldn't be happier playing under him right now. And when I did get released, he got me in with Trevor Sinclair to do the Pro Direct Soccer Academy, to keep on top of my training and keep fit. So he just wants the best for me, really, and couldn't be happier right now playing with him. So